Good morning, students. Welcome back in our e-learning program. As we know that due to the pandemic of COVID-19 in Maharashtra, our education department has reduced school syllabus for the academic year 2020-21. Myself, Mrs. Karuna Deve, is here to make you aware with the reduced syllabus for 800 maths for state board. Now students, just ready with the textbook and pencil to note down the reduced syllabus for the academic year 2020 and 21 due to the COVID. As we know that due to COVID-19, the many of the schools are not going on practically. So as a result of that, teachers are not getting the sufficient time to teach all the units from this textbook. So as a result of that, only few of the portion from each unit is reduced. According to the government rule, only for the academic year 2020 and 21. It means this only. So you are going to just note down with the pencil which is the portion is reduced from the textbook, which help you while learning throughout the year. So let's start to note down the reduced syllabus. Here students, one thing keep in your mind that you are not going to cut that reduced syllabus or reduced number of lines or the question, because it may happen that this textbook will be used by the other students in next year. So they may get confused. So you will just make the indicative mark or simply cut with the pencil only. So later on you can do it for the self-study also, or the students, those who are going to use your textbook for next year, they will not get confused with your marks. So just do the simple marking with the pencil for your understanding only. So let's start it. So from first unit on the page number 1, this whole page is for self-learning. So this is not going to become in your examination. So this whole page is for the self-learning only. So it is reduced for them from this year. From page number 2, this first 3 lines to practice set number 1.1, this whole portion is reduced according to the government rule. So this is not going to come for your examination of this year. So this you can do for the self-study, and the remaining will be continued as it is. Now later on move towards the directly page number 6. It means the all these pages will be as it is. It is going to be included in the examination purposes. So from the page number 6, from this practice set, this question number 2 and 3 is deducted. It is not included in the syllabus. So you should not practice for this. Now from second unit, that is parallel lines and transversal, the everything is included. Directly come over the page number 9. From here, all the concepts, activities and the point of let discuss. It means this whole page is deducted for the academic year 2020 and 21. So let's go ahead directly over the page number 12. From this page, the last question from the practice set number 2.2. This last question, that is question number 5th, and the for more information, this whole box is deducted for this year only. And from the page number 13, the parallel line second method, only this one portion, first method is already given here. The second method is reduced for this academic year. So this you are not going to study. But students, if you want, you can practice, which help you in the future, or even while solving the competitive exam, it will helps you a lot. Now let's move towards our third unit, that is indices and cube root. Here the starting portion from the page number 14 is just for your self practice. That is not you are going to write anything about it in your classwork notebook. So, but students, this is the basic information which help you to solve the next sum. So if you learn it or if you do it, then doesn't matter, which help you to gain your knowledge, increase your knowledge only. Now another page number, next page number is page number 17. Here this bracket, that is use your brain power, is cancelled. Now let's go ahead for your unit number 4, that is altitude and medians of the triangle. Inside that, the page number 21, from this page number, the last portion, that is let's discuss, is cancelled for this year due to COVID. And from the page number 22, the activity is given on in the bracket, try this. This is also cancelled. Now let's start our fifth unit, that is expansion formula. Here, these examples are given for the self-practice, which no need, it is not going to come in our examination, from the page number 23. Now, next is the page number 25. Among that, the activity is given here. This activity is also cancelled for this year. Rather than all this exercise, practice it and everything will be as it is only. Let's start the sixth unit, that is factorization of the algebraic expression. Here, page number 30. The practice set number 6.1 is given. Among that, question number 4, which is solve example, example 4. This one is cancelled. And among practice set 6.1, question number 6, 7, 8 and 9th one, it's cancelled. So these 4 sums are not going to come for your examination. After that, on the page number 33, practice set number 6.4 is given. Among that, question number 8 and 9 is cancelled from your examination point of view for this academic year only. Now let's go ahead with the 7th unit, that is variation. From here, the page number 36, where practice set number 7.1 is given, where question number 4 is cancelled for this year, and from practice set number 7.2 on page number 39, question number 5th and 6th is given, which is also cancelled for this academic year, as well as from practice set number 7.3, first question only is cancelled for this year. Remaining 2nd, 3rd, 4th will be as it is. Let's move towards our 8th unit, that is quadrilateral and the construction and its types. Here, the basic information which is given on the page number 41. This one is reduced. After that, from the page number 50 directly, it in between all these pages and their content will be as it is from the point of view of examination. Directly come over the page number 50, where practice set number 8.3 is continued here. So among that, question number 4th, 5th and 6th one is cancelled for this academic year. After that, let's move towards the unit number 9, that is discount and commission. Among that, from the page number 51 only, this starting two portion, that is let's recall and let's discuss. This one point is reduced. Actually, this is for the basic information. So, if you will read it, then also doesn't matter, which help you to increase your knowledge only. So, this one is portion is reduced. After that, from the page number 52, this box is given here for more information. This is also reduced from this academic year. After that, from the page number 53, at downside, there is a third sum. The example number 3 is solved given here. This is also reduced from this academic year. Let's go ahead with the page number 55. Here, practice set number 9.1 is there. In that, question number 5th and 7th. These both sums are not going to come for the academic, for the examination. The rest of 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 and 8 one will be as it is, which you have to be solved. Here our first part is over. And after that on the page number 59. There is a miscellaneous exercises number 1 is given, which is also cancelled. Actually, if you solve this, which help you to increase your knowledge only, but not a single sum is going to be come in the examination from this practice, from this sums. So, let's go ahead with the second part, 10th unit, that is division of polynomials. Again, from this unit, this basic information is also cancelled, but which help you to practice. So, if you want, you can do it for your practice work. After that, from the page number 63, these last two questions, solve example number 3 and 4, is also removed from this academic year. And from page number 64, practice set number 10.1 is given. Among that, question number 7, 8, 9 and 10. This last four sums are cancelled. And from the practice set number 10.2, question number 2 and 3. This middle two questions are cancelled for this year. Now let's go ahead with the unit number 11, that is statistic. Here, directly come over the page number 70, where the practice set number 11.1 is going on, where question number 4, which you have to be cancelled. And from the practice set number 11.2, the last fourth question you have to be cancelled from the page number 72. Got it, students? The remaining question from 11.3 will be as it is. Let's go ahead with the 12th unit, that is equation in one variable. Here, from page number 75, this all questions you have to practice for your self-study only. In your rough notebook, you can do it. But the questions are not going to be asked into the examination. Now, from the problem set number 12.1, on the page number 77, in the question number 1st, the 4th question is cancelled. And from the question number 2, the sub question 3, 7, 8 and 11. Again, I am repeating. Fourth question from question number 1 and from question number 2, sub question 3, 7, 8 and 11 is cancelled from the page number 77. After that, let's go on the page number 80, where the problem set number 12.2 is going on, where you have to cancel the question number 7, 8 and 9 from the page number 80. Even 10th one is also cancelled. So, from 80, 7, 8, 9, 10, these last 4 questions are cancelled. Now, let's move towards our 13th unit, that is congruence of the triangle, where the simple information given is in the topic of let's recall, that is also cancelled. Let's go directly over the page number 86 now, where the second column, the big chart is given, where the title is for more information. This extra information is also reduced from the academic year 2020-21. After that, the remaining 13.2 will be as it is. Let's go with the unit number 14, which is compound interest, where directly come over the page number 19, where a box is given, the extra information is given. This is also reduced from this year's syllabus. After that, on the same page, lastly one activity is given, which is also not included. So this also you have to be cut. Later on, just go on the page number 93, where the practice set number 14.2 is given. Among that, the question number 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10, last 5 sums are cancelled. So this is also reduced from your syllabus for this year 2020 and 21. Now students, like this way up to the 14 unit we have marked, but after that unit number 15, that is area, unit number 16, that is surface area and volume, unit number 17, circle and chord and arc. The whole syllabus from this last 3 units, 15, 16 and 17, is included as it is in the examination. So, you are not going to leave any topic from this last 3 units. Got it, students? Now, one more important point is there. Whatever the marks or the syllabus which you have marked in the textbook now, that is cancelled only for this year due to the COVID. But it not mean that this syllabus or this cutted portion is not important. It is also important, but due to the lack of time and lack of period, this portion is reduced from the syllabus. Again, at last I am telling, whenever you will get free time, you can study for this reduced syllabus, which help you to increase your knowledge. So these all are the changes done by the government for the year 2020-29 for its standard mathematics. Last but not least, take care of yourself. Stay at home only. Thank you.